Hello everyone and welcome back to Descenders. Today I plan to have another shot at the daily, assuming it's reset. And then hopefully I'll be able to do some multiplayer with whoever wants to join me. This is too fun. Oh. Hey. More tracks. More sponsor tasks for today. That's cool. Two tracks at night. Sponsor tracks. And near misses. Does that mean I need to go off-road? Is that what it's telling me? Okay. I've also tried changing my game resolution to see if it makes the video quality better, so if you see any improvements or if it's somehow worse, please let me know. What's this? Oh, that's from my water bottle. Stickers coming off my water bottle. No good. Okay, daily challenge. See how well I can do today. Probably not as well as yesterday, unless I really am improving. What are the odds of me improving? I had enough to get a... I didn't get a person on the team for that. It's too bad. Just not quite enough points to get... What are they called? A sponsor, I think? No, they're team members. I'm not sure what they're called. The ones where you get to choose the people who give you the power-ups. Just missed it. Two 360s. Let's do it. I'm trying not to be stupid again, because I do want to get far with the least deaths possible. Alright, do I want... I kind of want wheelie balance. I think that would be a good one to have here. Or bunny hop, but I don't know how much that's going to throw me off on the boss jumps. Actually, bunny hop might help me if I can't get up the speed. Hard choice. Bunny hop. It's finish within 45 seconds. Shortcut time. Let's take a shortcut. I'm trying to beat a time limit here, not do stunts. How is that not close enough? Get a top speed. Can do. Very crazy fast here. I reckon this is the best way to do it. Get up here, then cut across the grass after I get some speed. It's not quite downhill enough yet. Two front flips. Sure. And then there's a hay bale in the way. Less curves is good. Or fakey balance. I don't really plan to go too far backwards, but then curves. I think I'll go with less curves. Two backflips time. Straightforward. Threw me across the track quickly. I hit the tree. sponsor track. Tempted for the kinetic one. Yeah. Too near misses on a kinetic. It couldn't just ask me to finish it quickly. Oh. And a near misses are pretty dangerous. Let's see what I can do. Screams. Oh, health bar turns white when you have a lot of lives instead of green. Did not know that. Seconds of airtime. Should be able to do that. No! It's the first life I lost this game. I was doing so well. Huh? Weird. Why are these? Why is nothing here landing? Come on. Either curves. I've got both curve modifiers, so that's good. Bad. That was bad. Why did I do that? Yeah. Let's do the bus track already before it gets too dark. Six seconds of airtime. Straightforward in the bus track. Get half of that just in the bus jump itself. I'm at 11,000 points already. And there's the train, let's beat it. Oh really? The hay bale distracted me. Come on. Why is there a hay bale across the bus jump? It's the wrong spot for it. Oh, that's too bad. I was fully lined up for the bus jump and everything. Then the sneaky hay bale rolls in off the side. And then it's in my way. No braking allowed. Yeah. Hey, crazy driver. Great to have you back. It's always great to see you. Chirp, chirp. Hi. This one's got a lot of curves. It's taken a while to think about it. I'm gonna make it far today. Yep. For sure. Gonna see if I can recreate what I did yesterday. So I did crazy well yesterday. 720. Just need to remember, play smart. Hey, I didn't fail yesterday. I did well. I made it to the secret zone. Ha ha ha. It almost looked cool. Points for trying, right? Just need a 720, but it's not easy to get. Could also do with a wider path. Could always do with a wider path. I like how he just swerves off the track. That wasn't me swerving off the track, that was all him. Okay, this game's rigged. Oh dear. Oh come on, I can only get 540s. What's going on? Can I have a big jump, please? Didn't get it. Hey Dagnus, great to see you here again. It was all him. He swerved off the track because of the slope. The slope controls your bike if you're not careful. Look how good the kinetic tracks are when you have two modifiers that give it less curves. It's really straight. You just get a lot of speed and kind of. Neum. Oh no, that was two lives, not worth it. Oh no, my lives. Hey Templar41, great to have you back again as well. Oh, what am I doing? I've got my near misses straight into a tree. Believe it or not, I had like 10 lives coming into this level. They're all gone! Big regret. Big regret. No. Yeah, it was 5, but the level before that was 10. I just lost 5 lives in 2 levels each. If you go back, you'll see. Time for a double backflip. In first person mode, and I'm on my last life. I reckon I can do a double backflip here, what do you reckon? Oh no! Even the crash cam's in bike cam. It's awesome. Well, that's not as well as I did yesterday. I'll show you how I did yesterday. Oh, I came 21st. Horrible. I'll show you what yesterday's thing was. Final boss, I'll show you. I'll do it in free ride, custom track. You can do no path, Volcano? Okay. This is the last boss. We've got unlimited lives, so you can kind of see what it's like. I made it through yesterday on my last life. I got to the end of this zone, so I unlocked it for free ride. Yeah, Woody's the tree in the forest. So So this is the final boss. The secret final boss. Yeah. The volcano level's really rough. It's like the desert, if the desert was more downhill. And tried to throw you off at every opportunity. Gotta go for the six stunts. I think I'm going too fast. You can go into the lava. If I go too slowly, you'll see me go in the lava. But it's really sad. You just kind of like slide into the lava. I've got to get this. I'll show you the lava. Hold on. Let me just. Let me just go into the lava real quick. Just kind of slowly sink in. It's really sad. After coming all this way, you just kind of slowly sink in. If you drop too far, it's really hard to land without falling off. You can't go around the volcano either, you have to go over it. Like, technically, yeah, you can go around, but it doesn't let you finish the level unless you go over the top. Almost landed it. Somehow, yesterday, I got it on my second try. It was my last life. I don't know how. Yeah, this volcano is way different from the other one. It's like it was the other one was less steep to come up to it. Last time I was having more trouble clearing it than. Just go a bit slower. Like that. You see, then it lights up because you can continue. Well, that's the last boss. Let's play with whoever wants to join me. Let's do career or career plus. What do you want to see? Do you want to see a career session or career plus? Career plus? Okay. Hopefully someone joins. you know, there's also this seed list, and if you press set, there's a website you can go to that lets you generate seeds. So if you ever want to make a specific track, you can do that. Or if you want to request a track or anything like that, I don't mind. Someone joins. I don't have a password. Well, let me go back. I want to go into the lobby. Got a helmet or something. This one. I also have rainbow helmet. All these gold things I'm wearing, I've got rainbow equivalent. You like it? I might actually use it. Let's do the rainbow stuff. Not the rainbow shirt, because I like my Christmas sweater. Let's do rainbow. Perfect. Like so. His leg when I did that. Oh dear. Alright, anyone who wants to join is free to. Of course. Career Plus. There's my picture aligned. Hold on, I can move my picture up a bit. Watch this. Whoop. And it's like, now I'm ready. I'm in the picture. Let me put it back. It was exactly there. That's where it was. All right. Hopefully someone joins. The worst thing about waiting in the lobby is nobody can join you if you're still riding around. Like if I close it to ride around like this, the lobby closes. So you kind of gotta do it carefully. Like so. There you go, now we wait. He's gonna land it. He's gonna land it, he's trying. How? I set him up to land on his head. What? No. There we go. Whoop. Ride. Multiplayer lobby. Create new game. There's my game. That's better. Like the epic camera angles. And now it's gonna come back and get him. Maybe. Where's the bike going? Just set that quickly. He's posing. He's posing for the camera. Oh, hi, Mark. He's just groaning in the background. Oh dear. Another option is to do it as a casual session. There's no rewards at the end then. Do I care? I guess not, but there's no life, so it's less intense. I don't know, let me know what you think. I kind of think career session would be good. Career plus. Does my picture look better up a bit, like there? Let's try it out for like... There we go. Where is that? It's 242 off the top. Nobody's joining. Hell. But the thing with the basic game, I don't know, it's hard to tell what to do. Hold on. What? That rebound? Did you see that? Is it worth put myself back down where I belong? There. Rather do multiplayer, it's more fun with others. Let me set him up for an epic. There we go. Ride, no. Oh. Right, multiplayer lobby, create lobby, there, career plus mode. Hey, thanks for the follow, Elm Aim Wexray. Really appreciate it. He's just gonna stay here on top of this statue now. This is where he stops. What I don't understand is why can't casual mode unlock items as well? Because career mode lets you unlock stuff, but people can't join your match in progress. So if you want to be able to unlock anything, you've got to wait here until someone joins. Weird. Unless there's something I'm missing, some way to play where your score does count and people can join at any time, but I haven't found that yet. What are the hold on. Are these the same seeds as yesterday? Yeah, they are. What are these seeds? Hold on. I want to see what these seeds are. Oh, it's a default. Oh no. So these are the default seeds. I wonder what they are. First one looks like it's just generic level. Generic starting zone. Let's see. So is it just the first three zones, generic? Just reaches out and kicks the tree. My shortcuts really aren't working. Technically didn't leave the track. I'm guessing the third one is, yeah, generic canyon, that makes sense. I'm guessing this is where it stops. I don't know, I'm not caring too much right now about the cosmetics. I might just do standard run, but like without even worrying about lives, you know? Not sure. Guess I could do one zone at a time without worrying about lives. And my current cosmetics that I've already got are pretty cool. I'm happy with what I've got. Okay, so that's that. Let's do multiplayer lobby. And until people join, I think free ride then. Free ride then if people join I can, yeah. Might as well, can't hurt. So, let's just do Career Plus Infinite Lives. Casual Plus. So the score doesn't matter at all here. Not used to the going backwards in first person mode. We need to stop doing tricks so much. It's especially where it doesn't matter like here. Whoops. Okay, this isn't working. It's cool that a few people joined though. Whoops. This track's like the volcano all over again. It's pretty bad. Oh no! What's that mean? Does that mean I'm low down? Oh, time wise, overall time it's doing it by. Fire node, because this is the challenge. Fire node in Korea Plus, let's see if we can get to the volcano this way. I actually don't mind casual. I mean, like, I'm not gonna unlock items, but it's more like drop in, drop out, which I really like. And also, you don't get punished for taking risks. And it's kind of a bit like more of a competition with whoever joins you, which is pretty fun. Ha ha. What am I doing? Do a skid over the top of them. You can, I forgot, you can choose your team as well. I can make all the tracks steeper or harder if I wanted to. Medic camp. Let's get our health back. Oh no, I'm at the back. Oh, it even counts your bales. They just go around it. Fair enough. You can't go around this next one. These two are kinetic, so my goal is to race them. No, I'm at the back. Need to bail less. That was a shortcut. Yeah. I thought I was arboreal. What a waste. Now I'm up towards the back again. Oh no. Shortcut. Don't tell anyone. I Whoa. Whoa. The edge of a cliff. Put him into a helmet, Cam.
Yes.
This is mostly our field so far. What will this give me? No braking. I wasn't planning to brake anyway. Otherwise these kinetics might beat me. Climb back up. It's a bad idea. Oh, there's no checkpoints in that whole time. Honestly. Get back onto the track, please. They beat me! No! Yeah. This level's got a big lack of checkpoints, doesn't it? Whoops. I was doing pretty well up until that bit. Did I beat them? I think I did. Big drop. Need to find the fire node. You are waiting for tomorrow. Hey, Thunderstrike. Great to have you back again. This game mode I'm playing, I've got infinite lives, but I'm just kind of challenging myself against these people who have joined my game. So it's kind of more like less about the lives and more about like racing each other, I guess. Ooh. Yeah, there's... The catch is I can't unlock any cosmetics, but people can join and leave the game at any time. But if I play with lives, people have to join beforehand. If one person dies, they have to sit out until they get a life back. It's a whole lot of fun, this. Why do they keep stopping? What do you mean, new Thunderstrike? I've had the game a while. I think this is the 11th time I've streamed it, maybe the 12th. I can check that. Maybe. What's the stream called? It should say there. It's got a number on it. Yeah, the 12th time, then. Seems right. Am I the only one who survived that? Everyone did the same thing. You've seen all of them. It's Then you'd know if it's a new one or not. Not sure I understand.
Ooh.
Oh no, they've overtaken me. Cause I've been doing crazy stunts. Hey, Jack. Maybe I should just stop being crazy on the jump and start trying to land it instead. Or else I'll come last. Don't want that now. Oh no, I think I just came last. Oh, hey, is that for a wheelie? Wheelie in 360 in one. Am I still alive or did I fall off after that? I think I fell off. Top level wheelies. Am I right, lads? Top tier. Land on the tree. This is a bad spot for that specific trick. Oh no, come on. I can do better than this. This trick here is just really throwing me off. Okay, I landed it. Hope there's a checkpoint here. Yes, there is. Just what I need. Now I need to catch up. Back on the track, please. Not down the cliff. Why are you doing about 10,000 facepalm? Why you do this? Straight into the cliff. The one cliff that was there. I see a doggo. They've finished. Can I catch up in time? Distractingly doggy. Yeah, I guess so. Wait. Everyone's at the bottom of a pit at the end of the race. And here's the fire node. What's that meant to be? And then there were five. Oh, stinky cheese. You know, you've played too much Binding of Isaac when you think it's something else. I haven't streamed Binding of Isaac, no. Wait, did I win? Did everyone else fall off and I wasn't watching? Clearly. Because I've already beaten it for one. Maybe one day I'll stream it? We'll see. No. Everyone wants to do the boss track. They've all been voting for the boss track the whole time, but I insisted on finding the fire node because I want the Ring of Fire. Yeah, it is stinky cheese. It's hard to see because it's semi-transparent, so I didn't see the stink lines coming off it. And then there was another. Oh, look at all these lights. It's like playing Deep Rock Galactic. Look how many lights there are. It's like when everyone throws a flare. Yeah, firing. Really bad, and now I'm behind everyone because I was being silly. Rip. I want to go through the ring. Through the ring, please. Through the ring? How do I... Come on, fall off. There we go. I hope someone went through the ring. D stream, what do you mean? My frames! My frames are dying! Why must this happen to my frames? What did my frames ever do to deserve this? Okay. They finished and I'm still at the start because my frames. I'm getting 8 FPS. Please. And then they put a building right there, really? Aww. How to fix frames. I think there's too many people in the lobby. They all freak out from the drop at the same time. Force him to do a helmet cam. Ha ha ha. This will fix my frames. Maybe. Maybe it will. How do you get dogs and fish mixed up exactly? Can you explain that to me? That's what my stream's like, fish and dogs. I guess that's what they do have in common, isn't it? My frames, spare me the frames. At least I finished this time. I think my computer's dying. My computer's just slowly melting as I host too many people at once, as I do face tracker and hand tracker, two cameras active at once to get all this working, and the model and the physics on the ears and the game and the stream. There's a lot of things my computer's trying to handle right now. It's just gonna blow up at some point. Oh well. And you'd be surprised how many wires I've got. I've got more wires than you think. Don't worry, lads, we'll get them next time. Sharp right. Oh. Can I take a shortcut Hold on, I think I can. What, look at this. I saw a shortcut. Let me just go this way. Ah! I'm not cheater. That's what my team's about. Shortcut. See, Team Kinetic goes fast. Team Enemy does stunts, and Team Arboreal does shortcuts. Oh, I was gonna take a shortcut across the roof there. I wouldn't have got this. Watch this. Idea! Nyoom! Do a backflip and. Oh, that didn't work. I think everyone's struggling with this one. What will save me, Thunderstrike? What will save me? My frames, please have mercy. Please, mercy, frames. Please. Frames? Oh, this is bad. That's better. No, that's not better. It was almost better. And then the frames. They leave me again. I think maybe next time I'll put a cap of maybe like 4 people joining me. I have to do 4 fingers like this. I've only got 3 fingers on each hand. I'll need 4 people joining me. Next time. I'll put a cap so that I don't get 6 people. I think that's what's killing my frames. Four people. I think 4 people is safe. 6 is too much. Either that or someone is DDoSing me because they really want to win the race. Whoa. Whoa. Had to change song quickly. It distracted me from the track. Back on the track, please. Back on the track. How did I survive? I hit the building. Definitely need a lower player cap because my game doesn't like this. And now you respond to Thunderstrike. All it took was the dogs. Careful, Thunderstrike. Crazy driver has mod powers. Beware. See, my frames are back on this level. They were DDoSing. It was true. 4K of me failing, that's mean. You know how hard it is to play and read at the same time? Puppy power beats mod power. Seems legit. Impressive stance. Everyone's just dead. Let's do one more then the boss track. Is that an ogre? Shrek, is that you? Oh, that's savage. Did you just call your sister Shrek? I think this is the time for the puppy dog powers if you want to be saved. Wait, am I furthest ahead? When did that happen? Oh no, there's someone up here. Yeah, they already won. The track just curved around and I didn't see them ahead. Fish. Thunderstrike is definitely the holy mackerel scout. Made it with 1 second to go. And we're down one person, I think. Me and three others. So I'm pretty sure that will help my my lag. My not lag, frames. Thunderstrike is that guy. Yeah, it's too danger zone. That one guy. Where would we be without you? Who puts a building in the middle of a track? Either that or who puts a track direct into a building? Either or. A lot going on. My frames do not like this. Are they just idle? Or doggo. He spams doggo as well. This is gonna be great on YouTube when I put it there. It's just gonna be fish and cheese and kapows and face palms and doggos all popping up in the corner. You know that one statue in Rio de Janeiro? You know that one statue? There it is, only this time instead of T-posing Jesus, it's T-posing cyclist. T-posing. The perfect T-pose. Oh dear. Where do you find all of these emotes? Why do you do this Thunderstrike? Why? Where are you getting these? Oh no. I can see that. Is there ever such a thing as too many? No. Bob Ross, perfect. Got a happy little mountain and some happy little clouds. You can do anything in this world. You're the creator. You can paint anything you want to be. And look, here we have some happy little birds. They're flying around. They're happy little tree. It's always nice to imagine all the things that are living inside the environment that you're painting. Have some happy little cyclists painting down my lovely little mountain. I win. How did I cheat? I was imitating Bob Ross the whole time. I was just riding down my happy little mountain. With a happy little sunset in the background. Tell you something new. Why are they saying middle? I want to go top. They get to vote, but I get the final say. I can veto all of their votes. Hot like fire. Approve my visa. Who do you vote for, Thunderstrike? Who could you possibly be voting for? Not me, I bet. Approve my visa. Fish! Please don't put the fish into the fire. The fish do not deserve this. Yes! The fast way down the mountain. That was a good try, wasn't it? What's this? Ooh. Gotta go quick or someone will catch up to me. Is that Chef Doggo? We need Chef Fish now. Clown horn as they fall in a pit somewhere. Honk. Honk. The lag's when too many people join, because I didn't put a cap on how many players could join. I think it's the default 8, which is too many for my computer to handle with all this other stuff running as well. Crazy? No. Impossible. Honk, honk, honk! Honks are terrifying. This is what happens when you read Homestuck. Honk, honk, honk! Oh, he's dead. No, I don't do follow for follow. And I missed the flags. I'm in danger. How dare they try and beat me at this racetrack? How dare you? Don't really care, but I am trying to win. 24-hour stream when? Maybe when I finally get time off work for like a month or something. If I take like 3 weeks off work, something like that. Then Maybe I can do a 24-hour stream. Don't know. The thing is, I'd have to eat. I'd have to stop to eat still, obviously, but yeah. Unless you desperately want me to eat on stream. But that'll be tricky to do. I don't like eating in my computer room. Put loops back around if we go top ways. No. Fell off a cliff. Not again. Keep whacking my head on this bit of ice and now I've been overtaken. Help, I keep falling and I can't stay up. Probably should kick. I don't really want people to be advertising on my stream. That's not what I'm here for. I think you can type /kick/kick and then the person's name, but you don't need to, or time out, I don't know. I don't think it's worthy of a ban, it's like first warning or whatever, but if they do it again, then ban them. Oh, my bales. I have more bales than anyone. Obviously, helmet cam. Alright, if you reckon a ban's worth it. Fish. Waiting for others. Wait, there's six others. There's seven of us total and it's first person. My frames will not survive. My frames, please. Get up the hill, please. Get up the hill. That's not up the hill. Am I just good at this zone, or does everyone else just fall off more often than me? I don't get it. Because I've been finishing a fair few of the last ones first. I'm not understanding why, because up until now I've been getting beaten, especially in the favela. Like that, someone beat me this time. Falling off too much. Thunderstrike gets 5 hits with the holy mackerel. Please don't ban Thunder. Thunder's done nothing wrong. Thunder's doing more than just spam. Thunder's talking as well. And even so, the spam's not that bad. If there's ever like way many people in chat, I'd rather slow mode than like telling people or something like that, rather than telling people not to. Bye. Oh no. I'm guessing going this way then. Hope I can get back up somewhere over here. Welcome to Team Arboreal. Here we take shortcuts. Here we take big shortcuts. Now I just need a checkpoint. Big shortcut. Skip half the track. And I'm in third place. Second. First? Someone fell off, I'm in first. How to salvage when you fall off the track. Keep going. Yes. Oh no. Ride backwards per game. You can do that. That's a possible thing to do. I'm just not good at it. There's the fire node. I hope someone went through the fire node on the second zone. If so, we can do the volcano. Please don't ban me. I didn't mean to fall off. I fell off accidentally. It wasn't an intentional shortcut. It's an accident, I promise. Accidente. Like this, accidente. Just because I got back on the track towards the end. Happy to like, don't make mistakes just having That's amazing. You did? What was your happy little accident? Twister. Your happy little accident was Twister. Ah, I see. Tsunami fish. You played Twister with a fish. Haha, I beat them. Behind me. They're just rolling. Okay, either you played Twister with a fish, which I don't know how it's gonna play very well. You're gonna win. It doesn't have hands or feet, unless it's the kind of fish that you make fish fingers from. Or else you got the fish, grabbed it by the tail and like swirled it around, and made a Twister with the fish. Spin dry the fish. Oof. Oof. There's too many people here, my frames. At least I wasn't the only one to fall down at the start there. Nyum. Everyone's just falling off around me. You mean swordfish? Shortcut. Maybe not. Now this is a shortcut. Knife fishy. Sword. That worked surprisingly well. I thought I was going to die there. Is that an octopus? I'm so confused. Oh, it's a rage squid, I see. Rage Squid is the developers of this game. Anger squid. Is that a strange cat? Strange cat. Boss track time before the sun sets. And it's happy little sunset over the happy little mountain. Isn't it wonderful? This is your world. You can do anything. This is the last level. I knew to turn right there because I saw the birds. The birds are always above the flags. Strange cat and anger squid. Because it's not quite a rage squid. So it's an anger squid. Well, I made the jump, but I want to go through the ring, or it doesn't count. Nope. Through the ring, through the ring. Come on. Oh, come on. Is that a Homestuck troll? Come on, through the ring, please. I hope someone goes through the ring or this is all for nothing. We don't get the next zone if no one went through the ring there. Hope someone did it. And in the second zone. I got the first and third zone through the ring. No, they didn't. Sad. I'll have to manually go to Volcano then. What's it given me? What was that? Did it give me an item? Wait, do you still get items in that mode? What? No, you don't. Didn't think so. Ride, multiplayer lobby, create new game if it lets me. Put that there. Settings, single environment, hell. Let's go through this zone again. We would have gotten to do it straight off the back of that last one if they went through the fire hoop instead of just landing the jump and continuing. Anyone could have just landed the jump. I could have just landed the jump. I did it a few times. The challenge is to go through the rings to get to this zone straight after instead of me having to do it manual like. They're chicken. They need to go through the ring. If you don't go through the fire ring, you're chicken. Why is it taking everyone so long to join? Did someone join right as we loaded in and they're still loading themselves or something? What are we waiting on? Reese probably. Reese joined afterwards. on. Welcome to the volcano. AKA hell. Saddest thing is the lava here doesn't do anything. It's just there for effect. But I mean, it's hard enough with all these drops. Half of them kill you if you're not careful. Why are you so mean to your sister? There goes Codex. Codex is someone who's pirated the game, by the way. It's the default name for pirates. Pirates. Default name for someone who's pirated the game. This is the same Codex who played with me yesterday. They've got the same outfit. Extra hard helmet cam mode. And Reese made it. Awesome. I lost the track. Oh, the track goes to the right. That explains it, doesn't it? I don't know where they're going. The track's over here. They're just going off into the distance. Maybe they're the ones who see where the end is. Alright, take care, Thunderstrike. See you around. Great to have you here. Yes, this way. Let's watch them in third person while they try and play in first person. I love the ragdolls. Oh, there's sponsor tracks here. Let's do an arboreal track in the volcano just to make everyone's life hard. There's an arboreal track means there is no track. It's just completely off-road. No checkpoints. Enjoy! Luckily I'm on Team Arboreal. This is what I'm supposed to specialize in. Yeah, because there is nothing to shortcut. The entire thing's a shortcut. I've got a compass at the top telling me where the finish line is. Because the only reason why shortcuts are usually a bad idea is because how many obstacles are around. Like, see all these rocks? If you're not careful, they just kill you. See, I specialize in this. I just bounce off a tree by hitting it with my wheels. And every time they're dying, you can see a flash of red in the top left there. There's no checkpoints on these tracks. You've got to make it all the way in one life. Like so. See ya, Thunderstrike. Shortcut across lava. I think I was the only one to finish it. Never done off-road volcano like that. That was new for me. I like this shortcut. Let's go this way. To land big drops like that. Let me try again. Maybe not. Maybe you're just not meant to do big drops like that in the first place. Oh no, Codex beat us all. I want to give the kids' room a go as well. Because I've never seen that. Oh, I guess I missed that flag. There's another one here, doesn't matter. Near miss as I die. I think the kids' room will be at the top here. Yay, Reese is back. Ah! Not my nose! Hey Thunderstrike, welcome back. That was a quick nana nap. Here's the kids' room. How to fall with style. Understandable. This is the best way down here. Where are you meant to go? See someone up here. If I roll back a bit, I'll get some more speed. Ooh, not quite. Ah, oh, come on. Oh. How many are you meant to get? Almost. I see what looks like an easy one on top of this thing here. Oh cool, it counts. You only need to get him once. Where's the others? There's one up there. Over there. Probably get to it this way. No! Come on. Everyone's trying to get up this one ramp. I can't get there! What if we were actually meant to go this way though? And just parkour up there. That might actually be it. I think I'm onto something. Does it let you checkpoint? Oh, it does. You can checkpoint. Because it's free ride. Okay, let's see. Let's try doing it a speedy way. Almost. Kind of. I kinda wanna get up on this though, this looks like it's where you're meant to go. Nyum. Oh, someone finished. Okay, gotta finish it too then. Not enough time left. I don't know where the finish line is. Weird. Strange level, let's do the boss now. Bus jump time! Go backwards. Over the volcano? You sure? Oh. Set checkpoints anyway. That's kind of cheating though. I'll leave it up there near the start. Backwards over the volcano, huh? Almost. Almost made it. I don't think it's gonna work, Thunderstrike, I'm sorry. I think I need to go forward ways. Like this. Yeah! When you go over the volcano too quickly. Almost. Don't know how I got it on my second go. The very first time I did it. There he goes. Backwards. Is it possible, I wonder? If I line myself up nicely. I don't think so. I mean, it's probably possible, but I'm not that skilled at going backwards yet. I can't even go backwards on a normal level, let alone a boss jump. Oh, that's good. Lucky he's wearing a helmet. That saved him. Uh-oh. No. It's not easy. They probably went around. Cause you see how it's lit up, it lets you go around after the first time. Even if you don't land it. Let's see if they can do it too. Almost. When you do a big wheelie. Big wheelie. Yeah. Go backwards. See, it's possible to go backwards, but it takes a bit to learn to keep your balance. You see, you tip over unless you do very careful turning. Or unless you're going really slow like this. Alright, that'll be all for me tonight. Thanks for tuning in, everyone. Hope you had a great time. No, I did. And hope to see you next time as well. Bye.